Hi. Today I would like to tell you about numbers in Russian language. I think from 1 to 10, you need just remember them. So now I'll show you how to pronounce them. Один, два, три, четыре, пять, шесть, семь, восемь, девять, десять. If you remembered these numbers, you can use it to create next numbers. So how to say 11? Одинадцать. Одинадцать. Один is one. На, it means like preposition. On top, from above. Двадцать, it's a short form of десять. 10 in Russian. Двадцать, десять. So we get одиннадцать. Один на двадцать. Одиннадцать. 11. Двенадцать. 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 Тринадцать. Четырнадцать. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 20 is 12, it's different. And then you can create next. 21 is very simple. 21. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, and so on and on and on. I think you understood it immediately, how to create these numbers. And next it is 30, 40, 50, 60, 60, 70, 70, 80, 80, 90, 90, 100, it's 100, 100. And I should say something for you about pronunciation. You should pay attention to end of these words. You need to use soft consonant. Here. Двенадцать. It's soft. Soft t sound. T. Двенадцать. Тринадцать. Четырнадцать. Пятнадцать. Шестнадцать. Семнадцать. Восемнадцать. Девятнадцать. Двадцать. Тридцать. You see? It's soft. I hope I was useful. And I hope you understood everything. And see you.